When I was doing premium bell curves, it was really time consuming. It took me one day to do one state. And I thought to myself, there has to be a more efficient way to do this. When I switched to Tableau, it took me one day to build those bell curves in Tableau, and I had all 10 states done. I was able to drill into the data behind my bell curves. So not only that it was a time saving, but now I had more information and more relevant information to the work that I was doing. What we do, we take the data and we looked at the trends of the data. We try to see if there are any trends that are out of pattern trends. Once we see those out of pattern trends, with Tableau capabilities, we are able to drill into the data that's behind those out of pattern trends. I always give an example of peeling down the onion, because once we see the trends and once we see the overall picture, then we can peel it down and see who is driving those trends, where are we going with those trends, how can we even take actions to maybe stop those trends. For me personally, I think Tableau makes me more creative of a person, because when you take the data, there is many different ways that you can display this data. I use dashboards because it gives me an ability to combine my work. My data is not at one place all the time, so I'm able to use dashboard to show two different data elements at the same time. Before, it was always numbers and rows and columns, where now I am actually eager to see when I do a new analysis what my trends are, because it's so much more easier to actually see the trends, the story, and the power that data brings.